I welcome you all for engineering drawing learning together. I am thankful to all the viewers and subscribers for amazing response. Are you surprised looking at this? Look at that sphere. Whenever the sphere is projected onto a plane, it looks like a circle. Yes, you are guessing correct. Today we are going to discuss about the orthographic projections. Traditionally, we know that there is a first angle projection and third angle projection. Did you ever think why not a second angle projection, or for that matter, why not fourth angle projections? The agenda for discussion would be to understand what is first angle projection, what is third angle projection, and by using those principles, let us examine why not even angle projections. And we'll look at some of the salient points to remember. If you have any questions, please feel free to post them. I'll be glad to take them up. What are quadrants? Consider the vertical plane and horizontal plane. Above the horizontal plane, in front of vertical plane, is known as first quadrant. Below the horizontal plane, in front of the vertical plane, is known as second quadrant. Behind the vertical plane, below the horizontal plane, is known as third quadrant. Behind the vertical plane, above the horizontal plane, is known as the fourth quadrant. Basically, the object will be placed in these quadrants when different types of projections are taken. Let us examine placing an object in these different quadrants. Let us see what if the object is in first quadrant, vertical plane, horizontal plane, and profile plane. As per the principle of projections, horizontal plane will be rotated 90 degrees downwards and brought in the plane of vertical plane. Similarly, profile plane is rotated in right side 90 degree and brought in the plane of vertical plane. When these planes are rotated as per the principle of projections, let us see how the view layout comes in case of the object is placed in first quadrant. Front view will be projected on vertical plane. Top view will be projected on horizontal plane and side view will be projected on profile plane. Let us see what if the object is in second quadrant, vertical plane and horizontal plane. Now object is placed in second quadrant. Horizontal plane is rotated clockwise 90 degree, brought in the plane of vertical plane. Let us see what happens to the view layouts. Vertical plane will have a front view. When the horizontal plane is rotated, the planes overlap. That means front view and top view overlap when the object is placed in second quadrant. What if the object is in third quadrant? Consider the vertical plane and horizontal plane. As per the principle of projections, horizontal plane will be rotated upward, that is clockwise 90 degree, and profile plane is rotated left side 90 degree and brought in the plane of vertical plane. When these planes are rotated, let us see the view layouts. When the object is placed in third quadrant, the top view will be on the horizontal plane, front view will be on the vertical plane, and side view will be on the profile plane. What if the object is placed in fourth quadrant? Consider the vertical plane, horizontal plane, and as per the principle of projections, the horizontal plane is rotated 90 degree upwards. What happens? The front view is projected on vertical plane. When horizontal plane is rotated 90 degree, the top view and front views overlap. So when the object is placed in second or fourth quadrant, the front view and top views overlap, so we cannot have a clear views. Points to remember: in case of first angle projection, the object is imagined to be in the first quadrant. In case of third angle projection, the object is imagined to be in the third quadrant, as we seen it in our earlier slides. In case of first angle projection, the object lies between the observer and plane of projection. In case of third angle projection, the plane of projection is assumed to be transparent. The symbols of each of projections are different. For further information, refer to ASME Y14.3. The next topic I am planning on: what is tolerance stack up? I invite you to subscribe the channel, add wings to the journey of learning. Thank you for your time.